power of that which is yet unborn. For the swirling images that... Forces are under attack.
Thank you.
require more minerals.
Thank you. back! Fall back!
Hold, Cerebrates! Do not pursue them!
Cerebrates, you must stay and relocate the chrysalis to a more secure location. Dagoth shall deal with the remaining Terran forces.
They must be the rescue unit! Open the door! Look out!
All crews stay frosty and keep your eyes peeled for our target. Remember, not only are we up against the Zerg here, but our old pal General Duke may be creeping around too. Let's hope this trip wasn't a big mistake.
Forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Near it.
Arise, my daughter. Arise, Kerrigan.
By your will, father, I live to serve. Let all who oppose the Overmind feel the wrath of the Swarm.
Well done, Serenet. What I have wrought this day shall be the undoing of my enemies. Let not a Terran survive.
Mother of God.
Kerrigan, what have they done to you?
Yes, Serenet?
attack. Forces are under attack.
Yeah. back.
Ah.
Cerebrate? Far more than I once was, Jim. You shouldn't have come here.
But the dreams. I dreamed you were still alive, that somehow you were calling to me.
I was. While I was in the chrysalis, I instinctively reached out to you and Arcturus telepathically. Apparently, Arcturus sent Duke here to reclaim me. But that was then, Jim. I'm one of the Zerg now, and I like what I am. You can't imagine how this feels.
So, what? Are you gonna kill me now, darling?
That is certainly within my power. But you're not a threat to me, Jim. Be smart. Leave here now and never seek to confront the Zerg again.
Doesn't look like I have much choice.